greatness in the form of a seven-game winning streak. How about Max Pacioretty with milestone moments? Mark Stone has matched a career run. And Marc-Andre Fleury's closing in another NHL great on the NHL's all-time win list. It's been a magical week and a half for the Vegas Golden Knights. Welcome to Section 117 here at T-Mobile Arena. I'm Darren Millard. The only way that you follow up a seven-game winning streak is booking your ticket to the Stanley Cup playoffs, and that's something that the Golden Knights could do tonight. With more on that, Dave Gosher, Shane Knighty.
Yeah, Darren, thanks very much. In the words of Pete DeBoer, Shane, on that game on Monday, his team was as drained as they've been all season long. Still, down two, fought back, and found a way to win.
Well, really hard-fought victory for the Golden Knights. When you think about it, that's a gutsy effort. They were able to dig deep, get a big 2 points for them. Now they have the opportunity to become the first team to clinch a playoff spot with a point tonight.
Yeah, and a lot has changed for the Golden Knights over the last couple of weeks. We'll take a look at where they were April 7th, 4 points back of Colorado. Of course, the Avalanche had to shut it down for 3 games. Due to COVID-19 protocols, they'll return to action tomorrow. But the Golden Knights rip off 7 in a row, and they take over the top spot overall in the NHL.
Well, it's interesting. That all came on the heels of the captain, Mark Stone, really holding his team accountable, the top players accountable, including himself, to turn it around to provide offense. Well, no surprise, Mark Stone leading the way. 5 consecutive multi-point games for Stone right now. He has been rolling along. It started against the Kings. Beautiful breakaway goal. Another one, a shot up high. And another breakaway, same move against Anaheim. And he provided the offense in the comeback against the Sharks with a pair of goals. And a couple of goals for Stone were very important. They came on the power play. That is an area the Golden Knights are really trying to improve. Now 3-for-8 over their last 2 games. They've had a lot of success on the power play against the Sharks this year. 8 of their 25 power play goals have been against the Sharks. And we're hoping that can continue to build confidence now as the man advantage will roll along.
Well, the Golden Knights, of course, coming off that win on Monday, they tweaked their lines a little bit as that game went on. They bumped up Matthias Janmark to play with William Karlsson and Jonathan Marchessault, gave them a jolt of energy, plays his 5th game with Vegas tonight.
Well, it's been an interesting ride for Matthias Janmark here since he joined the Golden Knights. He's played all positions, left wing, center, right wing. Tonight he'll be on the left wing with Marchessault and Karlsson. The thing you like about Janmark came as advertised: speed, smarts, real high hockey IQ. He has the ability to hang onto the puck and make subtle, detailed plays to create offense. Not afraid to get to the inside, to go to the hard areas, but a lot of that comes off his speed. Great example here. Just drives wide, put the puck into an area where they have a chance for a real good chance for a goal.
Now the Golden Knights and the Sharks here tonight. The VGK look to make it 8 consecutive wins. It would tie a franchise record, and always a big night for us. Charity night, hopefully to raise a lot of money for the Golden Knights Foundation. Stormy has you covered on that.